And yes, the Senate, they don't pass one bill where one summer life jail as against the current 10 years maximum sentence for kidnappers. The bill contains amendments to the criminal code where they currently in the operate for the southern part of Obodo Naija. The proposed legislative, where they sponsored by Senator Oluremi Tinubu, they titled Bill for Acts to Take Amend the Criminal Code Act CAP and C38 laws for the Federal Republic of Obodo Naija 2004, and in a fine way to take delete the statute of limitation for defilement to take some more punishment for the offense of a kidnap and to remove gender restrict for the offense of rape and other related matters. The bill being still come out a time frame where they prosecute defilement cases to not increase the period from 2 months to many years as the victim agree to take up the matter.